Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to show you about the Lucila Pascua biography and lifestyle. Full name: Lucila Pascua. Birth date: 21 March 1983. Birthplace: Sabadell. Birth sign: Aries. Profession: basketball player. Country: Spain. Zodiac sign: Aries. Profession: basketball player. Nationality: Spanish. Net worth: $1 million to $5 million. Job: profession: basketball player. Zodiac sign: Aries. Hair color: black. Eye color: black. Lucila Pascua Suarez is a Spanish basketball center. She is a member of the Spain women's national basketball team at the Olympic Games of Athens 2004, Beijing 2008 and Rio 2016, achieving a silver medal in the latter. She is almost the few players of Spain with more than 200 cups and shares with Amaya Valdemoro and Laia Palau the distinction of representing Spain in 4 FIBA World Championships for women, where Spain won silver and bronze medals. Having played most of her career in several professional teams in Spain, she signed with JKK Novi Zagreb at the beginning of season 2013 and 2014. Club career. Pascua started playing at age 9 at home club in Ripollet and continued her formation at CN Sabadell. She then joined Seagull, a project of the Catalan Federation for Young Prospects. She made her debut in the Spanish League with Manfilter at 18. She spent the next 4 seasons at CB San Jose, participating in the Euro Cup Women and again Spanish Cup runner-up in 2008. She signed for the 2010 and 11 EuroLeague champions Perfumeries Avenida, where she went to win the 2012 Cup and the 2013 League. National team. She made her debut with the Spain women's national basketball team at the age of 18. She has played with the senior team since 2001. She is one of the most capped players with a total of 244 caps and 3.7 PPG. She participated in 3 Olympic Games, 4 World Championships and 6 European Championships. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.